Unit 5, exercise 5.2, question number 11. So that the point 11, 2 is the center of the circle. Passing through the points 1, 2 and then another one 3, -4 and 5, 6. Okay. What we have to prove that? The center of the point 11, 2 is the center of the circle passing through the three points. Passing through the three points. That is, we have to prove. Okay. Let us take center of the circle O. Let us take the center of the circle O. O point is 11, 2. That is center of the circle. And then that passing through the center, the three points is passing. That is the first one. Let us take the first one, 1, 2. Let us take that 1, 2. We give the name A. That 1, 2. Let us take A of 1, 2 and then B of 3, -4 and then another one point. C of 5, 6. To prove O is the center of the circle passing through ABC. That is our aim. Okay. Let us draw the circle. O is the center. O is the center. That value is 11, 2. This is that center of the circle O. Center of the circle O, that is 11, 2. And then passing through the points. So let's draw here. This is A. What is the value? 1, 2. What is the value? 1, 2. This is the points 1, 2. This is A. And then passing through the points B also. So this point I'll take it B. B of the value 3, -4. Next another one point C. C also passing through the center O. That is C value 5, 6. What is our aim? O is the center of the circle. And then passing through the points A, B, C. These points are passing through the center O. That is, we have to prove. Okay. Next, what is our idea? We know very well the distance between the two points. That formula. We know that formula, distance between the two points. So, now we have to prove OA. We have to do that OA. So, distance between that OA. Distance OA is equal. What is the formula? You know that? To find the distance OA, what is the formula? Square root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. Next, you don't forget, you must write the points O. What is the value of O? O 11, 2. Okay, and then A. A value is 1, 2. Next you have to write the x1, y1, x2, y2. Okay. Now you have to apply the values in the formula. Square root of x2 is 1. And then x1 formula minus x1 value 11 whole square plus y2. What is the value? 2 formula minus y1 value is 2. Okay, 2 minus 2 whole square. Next, 1 minus 11 difference sign subtract and put the greater number sign. Okay, 11 minus 1 10, put the minus symbol whole square plus 2 minus 2 0 whole square, square root of, and then this is for OA. OA is equal. Okay, what is the value for OA? OA is equal minus 10 whole square. If you square the values, 10 means 10 square 100, square root of 100, minus of minus, plus what is that? That is 0 is 0. So square root of 100, square root of 100 means what is the value? Square root of 100 means 10. Okay, O is equal 10. O is equal 10. Okay. Next, we have to find out the distance OB. Okay. OB is equal to the formula x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. Okay. Write the values. What is the center of the circle? Center of the circle O is equal to 11, 2. And what is the value B? 3, B value is 3, -4. Next, what we have to write now? You don't forget, write immediately the coordinates x1, y1, x2, y2. And then apply the values. Where we have to apply the values? That formula. Okay. And OB is equal to x2 square root of x2. What is the value x2? 3. 3 minus x1, 11. x1, 11 whole square. Plus y2. y2 minus 4. Formula minus y1, 2. Okay. Okay. Whole square. And then next to 3 minus 11, different sign, subtract. So, subtract 11 minus 3, 8, minus 8 whole square. Plus minus 6 whole square. Okay, next, square the values. 8 8s are, minus 8 whole square, minus or minus plus, 8 8s are 64. Square root of 64 plus 6 6 are 36, minus or minus, plus. Okay, finally, OB is equal square root of 100. Square root of 100 means, you have to write the value, OB is equal 10. 10 units. The distance between the two points OB is equal 10 units. Okay. Distance between the OA also 10 units. Okay. Next, the third point, the center of the circle O, and then another one point passing through the point C. So you have to find out distance between OC. Distance between OC. OC is equal, you have to write the formula. This is the formula, x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. And then apply the values. What is the value for O, center of the circle? O is equal 11, 2. And C is equal, what is the value? 5, 6. Okay, then you have to write every sum, you have to write x1, y1, x2, y2. Okay. And then apply the values, x2 value. What is x2 value? 5. 5 minus 11. 5 minus 11 whole square. Square plus y2. What is the value of y2? Minus 6. So put the bracket, minus 6 minus y1. y1. What is the value? y1? 2. 2. Minus 6 minus 2 whole square. Next, subtract the value, different sign subtract and put the greater sign. Okay. So, 5 minus 11, 6. Minus 6 whole square. Minus of minus, same sign, add. This is the rule. Remember it, children. Minus of minus. Minus of minus, same sign, add. Same sign, add and put the same symbol. Plus, same sign, add and put the same symbol, add and put the same symbol. After that, minus 6 whole square, minus of minus plus, this is multiplication because of square value. 6, 6 are 36. 6 6s are 36 plus 8 8s are 64. So, and then 100. Square root of 100. Square root of 100 means we can write 10. Then OC, therefore, finally OC is equal 10. Okay, the distance between the OC is equal to 10. So, see that distance between OA equal to 10, distance between OB equal to 10, and distance between OC also 10. So, what is the conclusion? If the center of the circle O, and then OA is another radius, okay, OB also radius, OC also radius, the three radius are same, the three radius are same means, we can say that the center of the circle O passing through the points ABC. Clear? The three radius, OA is equal to OB is equal to, and OC is equal to equal means we can say that the center of the circle, that is our aim, that is only we have to find out. So, center of the circle O is passing through the point ABC. Okay. So, you have to write the conclusion, solution and here. Okay. Therefore, OA is equal to OB is equal to OC is equal, what is the value? 10. But therefore, the O, the point O is the center of the circle. O is the center of the circle, center of the circle passing through, what is the point? Passing through the points A, B, C. Clear? It is our game. Can you understand?